Start na. Okay, so kaya nandito tayo ngayon sa Mall of Asia. And nanood kami kanina ng Crazy Rich Asians. So, kumusta?
Okay naman. Hindi ako mayak.
Pero hindi kami nandito para doon. Nandito kami para manood ng
Paramore!
Yeah! Finally! February dapat yung concert pero na-cancel. Hindi pala na-cancel, na-postpone. Na-postpone yung concert. So, ngayon, August 23, tuloy na, finally. Yeah, excited ka?
Yes!
At yan, Paramore fans.
Woohoo! At malamang sa VIP or patron sila.
Oo. Oh, mas special yung upuan nila.
Or nakatayo sila.
Oo.
My exit. My exit.
Safety first. Sino sinasabi mo kanina?
Taylor York!
Yung ano na lang nato.
Can you guys please give it up for Reese, who played right before us? She's sounding so good. Her voice is ridiculous. It's so nice. So it's been a while since we played in the Philippines, hasn't it? It's been 5 years, yes. A lot has happened in 5 years, you know. You've been through some stuff, we've been through some stuff. Just living life, trying to get through it. This is a song from Brand New Eyes. It's called My Scary Ghost. Taking them and making them yours, because every night it feels new and special. Tonight it feels new all over again, playing some of these, and it's nice to smile while singing some of these songs too. This one we're going to play for you right now is really important to the record, and it's the only one that doesn't hide the fact that it's a sad song. It's just a sad song. But it's worth it. It's worth it to go through that stuff. This song's called 26.
Hold on to the ball if you got it.
been touring since 2005. It's 2018, I don't know if you know that. And we're very lucky to still be a band. We're very lucky to still enjoy doing this. Thank you for keeping us afloat. It's been an incredible ride. We've really gotten to grow up in front of a lot of people, including you, and for some of us, we've grown up together, haven't we? I don't know if you go back and look at your old journals when you were like, you know, 16 or 17. Or maybe you like find an old photo of yourself that used to be on MySpace or something. And it's just all embarrassing. It's never good. Well, most of our journals and most of our photos are on the internet and they're out there in the world. And sometimes that's a little bit weird, but I want to say thank you again to you because you've allowed us to grow up and make mistakes. It's been cool. It's been very cool. This is a song that sometimes I regret saying, if I'm being honest, but tonight we're gonna sing it together because it's fun. So if you wouldn't mind, raise your imaginary glass with me, put it up high. All the mistakes we ever made that got us to where we are. And more importantly, this toast is to misery.
Thank you.
a good night tonight.
Yeah!
Good. Will you do me a favor? Will you look around this room and see all your people hanging out with you? Look all the way up there. Look way back there. Tonight, this was family, this was safe, this was amazing, and it's just incredible that you let us be a part of it. Thank you so much. Alright, so look, it took us a while to get back to you, and we're so thankful that you waited, we're so thankful that you came here. And the next time that we make it to the Philippines, I expect you to be here again, all right? Okay. Until then, Manila, we love you! We love you!
We love you! Paramore, thank you so much sa experience na to. Actually, first time namin na umatin. First time namin na umatin na concert. And,
first time na baby!
Yeah, so, binigyan na naman ako ng isang Paramore fan. So, Paramore, thank you so much for this experience. See you next time. Mabalik kami.